It's almost spring. You know what that means?